A 16-year-old pedestrian was hit and injured by a car late last night in the metro area. His dog was killed in the accident. It happened around 10:15 at Montaño and Montaño Place in northwest Albuquerque. We're told by an officer on the scene that the boy was taken to the hospital. The extent of his injuries are not known. There's also no word if anyone was arrested.